sexy face and covering it. Said her. Hello there.
Across the ocean of my mind, my wounds are healing with the soul. All my senses intensified.
So after our 30-minute walk, I think we are almost here. The ocean.
Here.
So this is the train to go and see the snow monkeys. Basically, how we got here was after a day in Disneyland, we hopped on a monorail to go to Disney Sea to go to the bus terminal. We got a ticket beforehand online to go to Nagano Station. My bus ride here was pretty fun. I went to sleep for 6 hours. If you were like me, you were lost, you went to the information center and they have a pretty informative PowerPoint presentation to let foreigners like you and me know where to go. Anyway, so I was still looking pretty confused to the guy at the information center, even though they had a pretty good presentation slide, because it was such a long presentation slide. You know, once you read one, it goes to the next presentation slide, and then you have to wait until it comes back on again. They also have this. It's a leaflet, and basically, guy at the information center is like, snow monkey? And I'm like laughing inside because like it must be very obvious. They must get a lot of tourists who want to go and see the snow monkey. And then they sort of figured out we need a better way to, you know, point them in the right direction. Because it's quite a long way from the bus terminal to the train station, and from that train station it's the wrong train station. You needed to go through a long tunnel, that really long tunnel over there was about maybe seven minute walk, but then I'm small and short, so it might take you 5. Anyway, it's got a map in the back and it's very informative. You can either take the train or the bus to see the monkey. I want to go to the Naka station first. That's basically the last stop on the train station for 1,160 yen. Apparently, they also have a snow monkey travel pass that you can purchase that gives you unlimited travel from here to the snow monkeys for 2 days. But I don't really know my plans, so I just went ahead and bought this one for a one-way ticket, because that one's like 3,500 yen. So I can check in and then see the snow monkeys, because my hotel offers a free shuttle to go there. Anyway, I'll finish this video because people are looking at me really funny. So it's a 30-minute walk to see the monkeys, and then basically you just do the walk and then you pay at the end. year round so you can see my sexy face covering it. Center. Hello there. I'm gonna turn this off because it's supposed to be slippery. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Isn't it pretty? There. Wow. It's beautiful. Not as cold as I thought it would be. So, after our 30-minute walk, I think we are almost here. We're almost here. Just got a few more steps to go. Whoop! It's very slippery because it's snow. River. And I think we're going where all those other people are. Yes, it's looking over his kingdom.